self-described brains of the operation, Harley Davidson Ironwing.